This is my 8-track or iPod to 8-track cassette adapter. It's like the ones you see for cassettes at what, the Dollar General, places like that, for your car cassette player. I had an idea a while back to make one for an 8-track player. So, let's see. There it is. Just use an old torn up 8-track cartridge. Let's see. Sorry for the shaky video. So you see it works. Oh, my iPod's about to fall down, but so there you have it. I think this is the world's first too, so yay for me.